Hello, my name is Katie, and I am one of your Blackpool and the Fylde College school liaison officers. And I want to introduce you to computing and digital technologies at Blackpool and the Fylde College and explain to you what it's like to study here with us. The computing team are looking forward to working with you to support you to become the next generation of programmers, web developers, network engineers, and security specialists. You'll start your Blackpool and the Fylde College journey with a high quality induction. This is when you will meet your progress tutor, who will work closely with you throughout your time with us and help you to achieve your targets and plan your next steps. Whether you're studying on our Level 2 in computing, our Level 3 triple diploma in computing with programming, or even our new T level in digital production, design and development, you'll enjoy engaging learning sessions, industry experience and valuable enrichment activities to broaden your understanding of the world and to help you meet your career aspirations. All our programmes are designed to help students progress to further or higher study and ultimately to stable employment. Each year, we look at where jobs are being created and work closely with a vast network of local and regional employers to address skill shortages and make sure that what we teach matches the highest industry standard. Blackpool and the Fylde College's programmes are designed to help launch and advance your career in the IT, technical and networking industries. We are the only college in the country whose computing degrees are accredited by the British Computing Society. And we are also a Cisco Academy, so our programmes automatically lead to CCNA certification. Computing and digital technologies, outstanding learning and teaching leads to a very high level of employment and achievements. So you'll be in the best position possible to realise your potential and secure a progression to next steps in education or within the employment market. Evidence for this would be that more than 80% of our 2018 computing graduates attained industry jobs before leaving the college. Here in computing and digital technologies, we continually invest in high-tech industry standard equipment and facilities to provide our students with a stimulating learning environment. Examples of this include the use of specialist software within websites and games development, or why not prepare for the future with a range of virtual and augmented reality devices, which are used to develop fully immersive environments. In addition to this, our networking security facilities can be credited as being some of the best in the region, allowing our students to progress further with their studies. Regular skills development sessions allow students to develop an understanding of the norms and expectations when working with their chosen industry, and effectively to become work ready. Thanks to our excellent community partnerships, we often welcome the local industry experts to the college to demonstrate their skills and knowledge. This is great for our students to be exposed to local industry experts and allows them to develop their confidence and hone their technical skills. The IT department work with over 40 local employers who have been competing in the IT industries. With these organisations, you'll develop the technical skills and competencies needed to be successful in your dream job. On average, each student spends between 100 and 300 hours a year with one or more of these employers, where students have had some amazing experiences. So, for example, in 2019, we had students developing mealtime systems for a large local manufacturer. Our students were also involved in developing logos and websites for local charities, as well as supporting schools with their networking and security needs. So our students are placed with the most beneficial employers to maximise learning and prepare students for full-time work. Outside of the curriculum, we make sure that our students benefit from a range of enrichment activities, including esports, trips, security challenges, in-college competitions and industry-based competitions, which all help our students experience more of the computing industry and how it affects our working lives. Another amazing example of the types of opportunities that our students get involved in outside of the curriculum would be when six computing students were invited to present their work at the British Conference of Undergraduate Research, alongside some of the UK's most prestigious universities, showing that we are among the best in the UK for developing future tech stars. Computing and IT affects all our lives, and with its exciting, fast-moving areas, which are forever changing, this continually opens up new opportunities for those in this industry field. Some of the career roles within this industry include becoming an industry or data analyst, software engineer, games developer, network engineer, and security specialist. The career opportunities in this field are vast, and with the correct skill set, you can expect a high average salary and quick progression into senior or even consulting roles. We work hard to make sure we provide the best possible opportunities for all of our students as we support you to develop the technical skills and knowledge you will need for your future. In return, we need you to stay focused and give your course everything that you've got. So if you think that computing and digital technologies here at Blackpool and Fylde College is the next step towards your dream career, then please apply now. Applying couldn't be easier. Just visit our website, find your desired course, and click the apply button. Our programmes will equip you with everything you need for a successful career, and we can't wait to start that journey with you. Thank you for listening.